Man City ran out 4-1 winners here in February. When they did so, though, it was in front of an empty Anfield. It was also against the Liverpool side with two central midfielders at centre-back. I can tell you there are two centre-halves at centre-back today, although there is a midfielder in the back line as James Milner continues to deputise for Trent Alexander-Arnold at right-back in Liverpool's starting lineup.
Raheem Sterling is a fantastic player, and you saw in the European Championship for England how important he was. Him and Harry Kane were the two most important players. He's been an important player for Manchester City, but of course in signing Jack Grealish, you may then think that maybe Sterling won't play, but he had played really well for Manchester City.
was an intense game, as we knew it would be. You know, it's always going to be tough. City be a fantastic side. We had some good moments, not so good moments. Like you say, overall, we've got to learn from our mistakes. It's not the end of the world. There's still a long way to go. Take the positives and learn from the things we didn't do so well and be better in the next game.